What up, it's G-Val. I'm rocking here right now with Thizzler on the roof. Tune in. I'm from the Bay, bruh. Bay, bruh. Bay, bruh.
I'm from the Bay, bruh. Under the Bay.
Tadala got the juices, make a pit stop. If I could, I'd get my whole city high. I made a play big enough to do the diddy bop. I ain't got one, I got hits, I got plenty knocks.
Really, I just really went in the house one day. I said, how can I build myself? Like, you know what I'm saying? How can I build myself? I need attention on me. So majority of the stuff I do, it be so small, but I just make it look way, way bigger. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I come with these shirts, you know, go to high schools, take pictures with kids, consistently make music, consistently drop videos, and, you know, just staying consistent. That's how people really got to know who I was and, you know, what I do.
I don't give a fuck about these niggas. I don't give a fuck about these bitches. I don't.
Well, I really felt like a lot of people, everything they do, people get the race to the money, they get the race to be number one. Everybody in competition with each other. So it's like, join the race. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm going, join the race. And that's what I really spit on these songs. So, you know what I mean? Preach about this money and how to stay focused and how to be independent and build yourself. So join this race. It's really it's in person, because when I drop shirts, I try to put it on Big Cartel, but by the time I uploaded my site, all my shirts was already gone. So it's like, why, you know what I'm saying, why I put it on there, and they going so quick, I can't expand it. But every time I get a load, it just keep going. I be really finding myself like missing people's calls and not being able to, you know what I'm saying, not being able to sell the shirts, because like, go here. So I really do got to find a spot to just sit them in. People can pull up and just get them, though. That's what I'm working on now. I ain't got no problem with him. He got the problem with me. And the problem is, I charge for what I do. Some people don't like that. They get mad and, you know, take a shot at you. I ain't never even met, you know, some people, and they got stuff to say about me. So, you know, I don't know, like I said, you be hating. If they ain't talking, you ain't doing good. Yeah, stop me from that almost got me, like, what do got me banned in San Francisco. Doing any and some spots, even in, you know, just some spots in the Bay Area don't accept me because of what happened at Brick and Mortar. But like I said, what happened at Brick and Mortar had nothing to do with me. So, but being that I was the person that got booked, made the headline, made the flyer, and the people that the crowd came for was me, and they just put it all on me, but had nothing to do with me. I don't know nothing about the situation, and that's how they held it back. But any show of mine can go good. I done did 5-6 shows in the Bay Area after that. No problems, nothing. No, not even, you know, people come in and they go. It's good. So, I don't know. The security just needed to be a little tightened up. It was a sold-out show in my hometown for the first time, so I knew it was going to be crazy like that, but they didn't have the security. There wasn't no point. Man, they blame me. It ain't my fault.
In my city, I'm that dumb. Fly, nigga. I want it, then I'm a bad nigga. I smoke it out the bag. I be high, nigga.
Just stay having fun when you're doing this music. Don't let nothing put you down. And give everybody a positive attitude. Don't let nobody feel like you against them. You know what I'm saying? Just stay happy. Do you. Don't let nobody mess that up.
Be on my team and he do it with no problem. First meal I make, I'ma give it to my mama. But meanwhile, I done done it.
A lot of people been missing, you know, they didn't hear the previous music I dropped, and a lot of my people telling me like, oh, you should re-drop the 1 and 2. 1 and 2 is a little bit mellow, more out. So I just said, I'ma just come with the Who Is G-Val mixtape and drop that. A couple mellow beats. I got features from Pee-wee Longway on there. Schoolie, shout out Schoolie, he just signed a 2 Chainz, True. True University, and what else I got on there? I got productions from Just Quality, and I got a lot of good people on this mixtape, a lot of good productions. Shout out to all them people helping me out on this project. Did a lot of shit, I'm still out here dodging the Rico. Long way. I done a whole lot of shit to get my pants up. I done a whole lot. There's a couple of hot cats out here, really in the Bay Area itself. I know I'm vouching for Lil Yace, YSMG Rain, G-Baby, he hot. Shout out Neff the Pharaoh, he hot. My boy Polo Rich Kid Fee, he hot. Remy Shaw, you know, it's a lot of people hot right now, so the Bay Area getting some good looks, keeping it original, keeping our sound back. So it's good.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
Thizzler on the roof.com.